Tonight, the verdict just in, actor Danny Masterson found guilty of 2 counts of rape in Los Angeles. Best known for his role on That 70s Show, he was convicted of sexually assaulting 2 women who were also members of the Church of Scientology. The court calling him a flight risk, placing him in handcuffs, and taking him into custody. The victims claiming the church discouraged them from going to the police. Scientology officials deny blocking members from cooperating with authorities.